Liberals say raise taxes on the rich, but Reid's Senate passed Obama's tax hike, hurting so many small businesses, people who build their businesses and create thousands of jobs. It doesn't make sense.
You don't raise taxes in the recession.
Even he's confused. Liberals don't understand how to create jobs and fix our economy. We need Congressman Robert Hurt to keep fighting for small business. Tell him to vote for jobs by rejecting S. 3412, the Obama-Reid-Pelosi tax hike.